हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज शुभम वेलणकर।
हाय एवरीवन, माय नेम इज विराज
एंड वेलकम द ऑनसाइड ट्रैप।
Unexpected results, drama on the pitch, major upsets, a flurry of goals and a high octane, high goal scoring game. The Premier League is well and truly back. The past week showed just how much was amiss with football out of our life for some time. The Premier League returns this weekend with one fixture standing out amongst others. It's Chelsea vs Liverpool at the Stamford Bridge on Sunday. Here we go. After that touchline bust-up in the last encounter and the recent war of words on Chelsea's transfer business in the summer, all eyes will be on Jurgen Klopp and Frank Lampard. Chelsea, having spent £216 million this summer, have made several big-name signings like Kai Havertz, Timo Werner, Hakim Ziyech, Ben Chilwell and Thiago Silva, with goalkeeper Edouard Mendy set to join the London club. Liverpool, on the other hand, have reached an agreement to sign Bayern Munich's Thiago Alcantara for £27.4 million. That's the only signing they have made this summer, and that most probably will be the only signing that Liverpool will have made this summer.
So, talking about Lampard versus Klopp saga, I just wanted to say, we were missing this kind of rivalry between managers for last couple of seasons. For example, Mourinho versus Wenger, Dalglish versus Wenger, Benitez versus Mourinho, and Ferguson versus Wenger. So I think Klopp versus Lampard rivalry will just add some spice to the Premier League season. Number one, Timo Werner. As he showed the glimpses of his fabulous skills against Brighton Hove Albion, I am very excited to see Timo Werner play against Liverpool. Second pick would be Mohamed Salah, as he scored a brilliant hat-trick against Leeds United. It's good that he is getting into his groove early in this season. It would be beneficial for Liverpool, and he would be hoping to break his deadlock at Stamford Bridge against Chelsea. Third pick would be Christian Pulisic. Even though he is doubtful for the game, I think Lampard can use him as a substitute weapon, as he did at Anfield last season.
Timo Werner, Mohamed Salah and Callum Hudson-Odoi. I agree with Shubham regarding the first two, that Timo Werner and Mohamed Salah both should out for their clubs in the first match. But for me, Callum Hudson-Odoi would be brought in by Lampard in place of Ruben Loftus-Cheek, who had a less than average outing last game. Alisson in the goal, Trent Alexander, Joe Gomez, Virgil van Dijk and Reece James in the defence, N'Golo Kante, Henderson and Kovacic in the midfield, and Salah, Werner and Mane in the attack.
Alisson, Trent Alexander-Arnold, Joe Gomez, Virgil van Dijk, Andy Robertson, Henderson, Jorginho, Mohamed Salah, Roberto Firmino, Sadio Mane and Timo Werner up front. My most favorite Liverpool versus Chelsea memory is, it's about last season when Liverpool hosted Chelsea, and Chelsea made sure that Liverpool won't win that game easily, as the match ended by Liverpool's side as they won 5-3, and later they were crowned as Premier League champions.
So my most memorable match would be in 2014 when Liverpool faced Chelsea at the Anfield Stadium.
Oh my God! Wow!
This match in particular stands out for me, as Chelsea fans will never forget it, and neither will the Liverpool fans. Liverpool were hot on the heels of Manchester City for the title with an 11-game winning streak. Enter Chelsea to ruin the fun. This match was made even better when
Stevie G, Steven Gerrard, uttered the words, "Let's not slip up."
Hey! literally feel the pain on Shivam's face right now.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would...
Only for him to slip and give Dembaba a goal and give Chelsea a 1-0 lead. It was a Jose Mourinho classic of him parking the bus, and it worked so well that Liverpool had great difficulty bringing down Chelsea's play. However, that wasn't the end of the torment for them when Willian all but sealed the victory when Fernando Torres took Simon Mignolet wide to wrap up a 2-0 lead for Chelsea. Furthermore, this victory stopped Liverpool having a chance of winning the 2013-14 title. Crazy scenes. Of course, they went on to win the title last season after beating Chelsea, so redemption is theirs, but that's that. So that's the end of our video. Thank you for staying with us. We hope you liked our video and do stay tuned for it. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. And auf Wiedersehen. Ciao.